Okay. Grip the knife and move vigorously, with a degree of relaxation. Be steady.
The key to getting the spell to work is to let your soul force run free.
Branch is fine too.
Attention.
Oh, calm down quickly. Calm down. Calm down.
Don't be so nervous.
Don't run!
Don't just stand there. Go get it back.
Don't run away!
Your technique is improving.
You're also good.
Let it go! Excuse me.
Watch where you're going!
Were you causing trouble again?
It's not my fault. It was this.
What was that?
What's happening?
What's happening?
What's happening? I got you.
Don't run away.
Huh?
Over there.
What's going on?
What is it made of? May I take a look?
You seem to be pretty welcome here.
Ah!
with me. Come on, they're all yours.
Damn.
Monsters, stop!
Master Chilean, Master Boo, save us!
Leave them to me. You do what we came to do.
You'll pay for this with your life.
The mouse cursor is hidden, and the camera perspective changes when moving the mouse. In classic mode, the mouse cursor is always displayed. Hold the left. In action mode, the mouse cursor is hidden, and the camera perspective changes when moving the mouse. In classic mode, the mouse cursor is always displayed. In action mode, the mouse cursor is hidden, and the
hold W and move forward. Drag the mouse to adjust the camera.
You shouldn't go any further. Go back with the others.
Although this place is wonderful, we cannot remain here long. Come home with me. You're badly hurt, and your soul has begun its journey. Do you see that door? On the other side is the path between life and death. They were all killed by the Awakeners. You were slightly more fortunate. If you get back into the sunlight in time, you might still have a chance of survival. According to the envoy of the Turquoise Lantern, he has found some elemental caves. As long as you let the soul force flow into your body using this underworld lantern, nourish the wounded and calm your soul, he can help you return to the earthly world.
There is only one for each person, so take good care of it.
The barrier has been breached. The Awakener students can now enter, as can students from other illustrious factions. Before coming here, I worked with the Chin League to purge all evil from the path, so it is safe. Xiao Tao, she jumped into the Forbidden Court. As for Zhang Kanhua, That Zhang Wuqi with the red hair took him away. There's still no news from him.
Flowing Fragrance is a ranged skill. You can use it to attack from a distance.
To cause area damage. Right click to attack the target with Sad Spray. Has been restored. There shouldn't be any problems.
I have set up a resurrection formation at Xixiang Gate. It will allow your soul to return. You can go there alone. You can have it. Times are changing. I might need your help again in the future. I have to show a few other people the way. Goodbye.
Magical formation is surrounded by Yinchi. You'll probably be plagued by hordes of ghosts. Try to drive them away with the Underworld Lantern.
Goodness, your soul has finally returned.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. We'll see to you right away.
A student who came to help us. A bit like this. Goodness, you finally woke up. The older sister is known as the Wick of the Turquoise Lantern. She is also an envoy of the Turquoise Lantern, just like Sheng Kongye, who you recently saw on the path between life and death. The people over there with the serious faces are from Heaven's Children. The friendly-looking people opposite them are mystics. Do you see that person dressed very simply, wearing silver headgear? He's a student of Heaven's Children. His name is Shi Yuan. Oh dear! He seems to be arguing with Sister Yurusheng again. It looks like we'll have to ask Xu Yudua and Chen Shi to settle the argument. What's hard about it? Without their help, we wouldn't have been able to drive out the Awakener's evil so quickly. They're very busy discussing reconstruction efforts now. Let's go. I'll take you to your people. I heard from my sister that the Floral Palace has been sealed for over 50 years. No matter how much the outer world changes, we mustn't forget to take good care of ourselves. I've never seen so many outsiders. Zheng Kenhua said that outsiders are greedy and bad. And even he was deceived by them. How am I supposed to deal with it?
Since there are no objections, we will use the method of Elder Yu Shang to drive the remaining negative chi out of the injured body.
Along with driving out the negative chi, there's one more extremely important matter to deal with. Elder Yu, can mysticism wait?
Hasn't the floral palace barrier been penetrated? Didn't Mang Sun recently send a couple of warlock guards from the Horned Snake Clan?
They were all sent out last night to eliminate the hidden remnants of the cult.
Level too low. Level too low.